Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today is potentially the last episode of Dark Souls 3, which is so sad. But before we get started, I just want to ask you guys a quick question. Next, do you guys want me to play Bloodborne or Dark Souls 2? Let me know in the comments below, and let's get into the gameplay. Okay guys, so... What the f- I have no idea. What I'm going to do is I'm going to travel back to where the nameless king was, and we're going to explore around there a bit because I'm actually not sure where to go now. So let's do that. Yay! Okay, so we're back at Emmett. I'm trying to record a video of it. So I have no idea where this place is. Let there be happiness. Yeah, let there be happiness. I'm still on the buzzing ride of defeating the nameless king. So maybe the Lord of Cinder is down here? I literally have no clue. And I'm hoping no one invades me because I currently embered up. And that would release a treasure ahead. Where? Where? Treasure? Where is the treasure? Maybe it's down here. Ooh, I see a shiny. Wait. What? Was that my treasure? Is that all I'm here for? I think. Haha, look! My souls are up there from when I previously died. I'm pretty sure. Now I think about it. One of you said in the comments to put the souls of the Lords of Cinder onto the chairs. And that will teleport me to the Lord of Cinder. Yes. Yes. Okay, let's go up these stairs and go to each of the chairs. And see what we can do, guys. I'm pretty sure I've done one before. Oh! This seat. Cinder. Oh, is that the Iron Throne? Okay, I think I have to jump back down again because this just doesn't allow me to go around, which is really annoying. But it's okay. And then I think it's this chair. Is this a chair? There we go. There we go. Is that it? Do 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 do. Hey. Well, that should be it. No. What am I missing? What am I missing? God damn it! Oh wait, she's moving. Let's go speak to her.
The five lords sit their five thrones. All thanks to thee, most worthy.
Is that me? Am I the most worthy? I have that.
And let the Lord's embers acknowledge thee as their true heir.
Okay.
A true lord. To link the fire. Farewell.
Okay. Kneel! Kneel at the bonfire. I swear this recording better work. I will cry if I lose it. I will literally cry. It's tears of blood. That's a bit far. Okay, be quiet now.
Noble Lords of Cinder.
Wow.
The fire fades. And the Lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true.
Me. that's a tiny fire. It's dying.
Let her grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
Dun dun dun! Okay, so we're at the kiln of the first flame. Lighting the bonfire, nice! I'm so confused. Do we rest at the bonfire? Where do we go? Okay, this is where I am now. Where did he come from? Where did he go? Where did he come from, Cotton Eye Joe? See, this is where I wish I could stream, because I don't know where I'm going. I can't see. It's so... Oh, up there! It's so dark. Ah! Oh my god, I'm just falling down everywhere. Yeah, I'm guessing we're going out here. Maybe. Another bonfire. Oh! I didn't even read it! I think it said proceed to the first flame. I thought it would be light bonfire. I'd carry on my little journey. But no. I have teleported somewhere. And I don't know where. I've had to text Michael like... Because it's like, what's the time? It's about 5 p.m. so he'll be home in like 10 minutes. I've had to text him like, don't come into the bedroom. I am finishing Dark Souls 3. This is very important. So hopefully he abides. If he doesn't, you will see it and you'll see me sad. Because Dark Souls 3 is very important. It's the finale, guys. Help me. No! 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 If I summoned him, I would have cried. Because this is a summonless playthrough, guys. Is this it? Is this it? Oh, damn! Oh, God. Okay. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, shit. Shitting bollocks. Oh, I like this fight. Oh shit, I made a mistake there. My bad. Would you not? Oh shit, I meant to go past. Oh fuck. I like this fight. It's like Champion Gunda and Nameless King all into one. Okay, I think I can only get in one hit. Go away! Go away! You little twat! Oh my god. We just stop. Shit. No, go away. I don't know how I'm supposed to dodge that. What's he doing? There's some. What are you doing? What? He does backflips now. How am I missing you? That was a bad mistake there. I full on fucked up with that timing. Ow! There's gonna be a second phase, isn't there? Joking. Fuck you! This is... I'm not sure how I feel about this fight. No, I'm definitely not sure how I feel about this fight now. What are these skills he possesses? Why does he keep healing? You're not the fucking... Yeah, you're not the fucking... What's the witch, whatever her name was. Crystal Sage. No. No! Ow. That was a mistake. I'm getting fucking greedy. I keep getting the timings wrong. Pissed off. Don't keep healing! You know how annoying that is. Am I supposed to parry? Go away, go away, go away! Ah, damn! That was so close! Fuck. I jumped, you piece of shit! I'm dead. Yeah, I probably should have backed up then, shouldn't I? That's a joke! Fuck! That's such a dick move, mate! Ah, oh, I hate you! No, 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 no. Get in! Oh my god. No, go away! Fuck. Ow. That is such a dick move! He is the king of dick moves. Cheap shots. For fuck's sake, I pressed X to heal, motherfucker. Oh my god, this is the worst fucking boss in the entire world. Oh, can you stop backflipping, please? here we go. The cheap shots. No. I don't know how I'm supposed to tell when he goes for the combo. I fucking pressed roll away, you asshole. Game! This music is beautiful though, not gonna lie. Fucking press roll, you cunt! Don't kick me, ass! That's just such a dick move! I think we can all agree that was a dick move for him to kick me in the face. This is also a dick move. I don't know how I'm supposed to avoid this! I just can't even. What? Jump around, but I'm only wearing little shorts. Yeah, that feels fairly underwhelming. Yeah. I did do it. Pray to dark, let it be death. That was okay. Righty ho. Let's leak the first flame! Yes. Oh no, the sun's dying though. The flame's dying. Did I do something wrong? That's it, guys! Dark Souls 3 series is over! Wow. That game was probably one of the best game experiences I've had in a long time. The achievement and the feeling of beating a boss that you've been going at for ages is the best feeling in the entire world. I'm so sad they're not making another one, but don't worry, guys. Dark Souls and maybe Bloodborne will be coming to this channel very soon in a few weeks time. I'm going to take a few weeks break from the whole Dark Souls series just because for my own mental sanity. But I just want to thank you guys so much for all your support on this series. It's been amazing to have you along for the whole journey. And if you join this channel for Dark Souls, thank you so much. And I promise there will be more Dark Souls in the future. And I can't believe it's finished. I feel really sad and now lost. I can't believe to see you guys. But I really hope you enjoyed this episode and this whole series. And as I'll see you guys soon. Bye.